There's some does out there that come out of the buffer or the clear cut.
Right.
Does come out of there, and they were chilling, you know. And he comes out, goes by the cruises down the edge of the field, don't go toward the does. And I'm hollering at him like a freaking madman, and he won't stop. And then I got two good shooters down here. The other one comes out from the other side. He's further away, and I'm already hyped up because he got away from me.
Right.
And boy, when I squeezed off, he hit the dirt, like, bam, yep. Laid out flat.
Yeah. And how long was he on the ground?
Not long. Maybe 10 seconds
okay.
or so. Yeah, he didn't layer long.
But and he was running off on three legs.
That leg was still down and straight and wasn't dangling. He just didn't want to
put carrying
weight on it.
Yeah. Hopefully you got it in his brisket. If you got it in his brisket, we got a chance of finding him.
Yeah. I'm thinking I hit him low.
How you doing, boy? Now, that cutover, is it back this way?
Straight ahead? That's the way that was headed to.
It goes that way up toward my last big pond.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I can see my markers from
here. Yeah, I was going to say you can.
Yeah.
I was going to let him.
Nah, I'm going to let him do his thing. Okay. I don't ever tell him anything. Oh. Speedy, come here. Come here, boy. Come here. Look here. Come. Sit. Hey, easy. Easy. Sit. Hey. Come here. Let me turn this thing on.
Well, yeah, the white, you see this white, that's the first spot that I see hanging on. Yeah,
gotcha.
Feet. That's all I had. I didn't have motion tape that time.
All right. Go get him, Beatty. His deer's out ahead of him a little ways.
He'll bait him up. He'll try to.
Yeah, he'll try. He don't want to leave this cutover. The deer just came back into the cutover.
Uh-huh.
So, see. There's deer. He went. Just crossed.
He just went.
I just saw him. Plain as day. Yeah. I saw his horns and everything. There he is, right there. There he is. God, I can't shoot because of dadgum. He's coming right here. Hey, we'll get him.
Oh!
I need to go to Moore Road. Okay. So I need to look.
Okay, we just go wrap around.
Okay. All right, the dog went up by this pond.
Okay.
Let me load the dog up. Come on, buddy. Load up, puppy. Speedy, come on, load up. Come on, boy, get in. Load up. Come on, right here. Good boy. All right, we good? So far, we've run this deer a long way. I had one shot opportunity about 25 yards, but I didn't know where Jim was, so I held off. And we're gonna go back in here. Now we got our bearings straight. We know where we are. We're gonna slide back in here and try to put Spud back on the deer. I kind of should have just held tight. I didn't realize we were on a small little paved road here. I thought it was a busier road. And the dog is paralleling it on Jim's side. And I should have just let him roll, but we're gonna get back on him. Hey, let's go get that deer. You bay him up, okay? Get him, puppy. Come on. Go bay him up, buddy. Go get him, puppy. Hey, go get him. Go in there and get him, boy. Go in there and get him. Go get him, Peter. Okay, I'll let him know to come speak with you.
Yeah, where'd the deer go? You don't know?
He just run through your yard, actually.
Come back out. I was making dinner.
I got you. Nah, he just come through here. My dog's about 300 yards, so I'm going to go try to catch him. All right. I will. Thank you. Congratulations, man.
Man, congratulations to you.
Man, I really appreciate you letting us come get this deer.
You remember me?
Yes, sir, I sure do. Jamie Holler, good to see you, man.
Man, alive. That's the one I was...
Congratulations, man.
Yes, sir, thank you, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Dang.
Good job, man.
Thanks for y'all's help.
And thank you, sir. I couldn't have done it without you.
Man.
Yeah. I just happen to know this guy.
That's what we were talking about.
Yeah, well, I'm glad we he was about to murder that dog. First off, that dog was wore out, but he had him in that cotton field. I was trying to get a hold of whoever it was. The mail lady was up there watching. I said, I'm not gonna shoot in front of the mail lady. The deer is like charging the dog hard.
Dang. And, was that his shot back there?
No, nope, that's where I shot him. Okay. He hit the deer on the other side right here. Exit was right there.
Golly, how did he manage that? A 308?
But the bullet went in. Thank you, Spud. The bullet went in. Bullet went in right there. You shot him on the right side?
Yeah.
That's the entrance. That's where I shot him. I don't see any other holes on him.
Oh yeah, you did shoot three times.
Yeah, I hit him.
But obviously hit him the first shot.
Yeah, I hit him.
Yeah.
Holy, I know you got a heck of a dog, but it doesn't, without a blood truck ain't trail, right?
No, he can run it without it. He don't need blood.
Even if the deer's seven deer, seven does.
Well, as long as the deer's wounded. I mean, he's not gonna run a live deer, but if the deer's wounded, they put off a different scent between their toes and he can stay on that for miles.
I learned something.
That deer, that trail he took, he ran him on his property twice, and we're 5.46 miles total.
No offense, but a doe's not worth me hiring you.
Why? Well, I don't care what it is, man. I'll find whatever.
I know, but to me it's not worth it. Yeah, I got plenty of little deer out here.
He went a long way.
He was gassed. His mouth was open. That dog was gassed. I had to make a quick decision.
I can't believe it didn't get his spine.
You shot right over top of it. Yeah. And that's that drop time you're talking about, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's a nice deer, man.
Man, that's amazing.
Is that one of your bigger deer ever?
No, some big ones. I've got wider. I've got more points. I just ain't got one with that tine on it.
You got any water in there by chance?
We got a pond right here.
I know. I tried to walk him up there. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna give him some more.
You want something for the dog?
I don't care. I'm good. I'm gonna give him some.
Oh yeah, here. I got two of them actually.
I ain't worried about me. I'm worried about him. Yeah. I'm gonna need him tonight.